Hello all Dokkan fan here, coming with a Dokkan video for you. I first want to say to everyone a Merry Christmas or Post Christmas. I'm a bit late in saying it, but I had obligations and I was busy with my family, so just so that everyone knows, it's why I only posted the Friday the 13th video and nothing else. Anyway, I'm making a video with an update, and this update is about, well, the Z Extreme Awakening of the original String Broly. And I must say, I'm a bit disappointed, a little bit, because he didn't get he did not get prepared for battle, but shit happens. There's nothing to do about. Personally, I would have liked that he had prepared for battle. That's my only complaint. And this is why I make it now, before I start talking about him fully. That's the only thing that I get a complaint about. He has no prepared for battle. But oh well, can't have everything. I'm glad he actually became this good. I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually glad he became this good. That's all I have to say. But anyway, let's go further. I like the Sea Awakening of him. I like his new passive. His new passive is really what he needs. He really needed new passive. I'm not gonna lie about it. He really needed it, and it's going to help him a lot. Like, really a lot. This is what he really needs. That's all I can say. He really needed this new passive. He doesn't lose defense, which is, well, freaking awesome, to be honest. It's like, I don't know what to say. I can't wait to start working on my Broly, but I got some other units that need to be done. Like my Super Saiyan 3 Goku, I got dupes of him. And I got, I still have to do Cell. And then I can, hopefully I can work on Broly later. It's great. It gives me a lot of hope for the physical Broly. But I'm also worried for the physical Broly, because the physical Broly has more competition because of physical kill. So I wonder how they're gonna do physical Broly, how they will do him. Because he literally, what can I say, he... Kill is at the moment a better physical Broly than Broly, but at the same time, I don't know what to say. I really don't know what to say, because Kill has this potential Z Awakening, Dokkan Awakening or Rebirth, as you guys know, and that is really... This is what makes me worry about physical Broly. Because physical Broly has the ability to become extremely good. Like, to the point that people have to swallow everything that is said about him. That he is, not as good as the other 70% leaders and such. And they can, they can literally, fix that now. He has the potential to become a monster. Like, literally, an all-powerful monster. If they give him the proper upgrades, but seeing that, yeah, physical strength, the original Brody, strength Brody had an 80% increase, and since both he and the physical Brody share the 7,000 attack up passive, so I hope it will be more for the physical Brody. I hope they give physical Brody like 120 or 130. At least, yeah, more in terms of attack. Hell, they can even give him the Kaioken mechanic if they want. I would be happy with that. Give him the Kaioken mechanic. Or so. Something that makes him a lot better than Kale. And that even if Kale gets the Dokkan Awakening or Rebirth, that she still won't be able to outclass physical Brody. That's all I have to say. Anyway, the next thing that I want to talk about is the Ultra Instinct Band. Well, I got Ultra Instinct Goku, I pulled my last two Gogeta. So my Gogeta is going to be 100% with the dub system. I also pulled two Kid Buu. In Kid Buu, so yeah, I'm not a big fan of Kid Buu, but I'm happy that I got dupes of him, because he's Int, and Int used to suck without a dupe, and I also got Ultra Instinct Goku, and I would have liked to have another dupe of him, but what really annoys me is I did not get the rice. Since the release of Rose, and since the release of the Super Saiyan Force, with the Super Saiyan Force, I literally got two Roses extra, so my Roses in the 79% dupe system. It's great and all, but I have been unlucky in putting more Roses ever since then. And that hurts. Especially since, yeah, Rose is one of my favorite villains. I only get three favorite villains. One is from the movie, one is from Z, and one is from Super. And Rose is from Super, so yeah. And it bothers me that I can't get this guy to 100% for so long. And there is a new Rose announced, but I will talk about that in another video about those guys, because I want to see the banners first. But I want to get, yeah, Rose 100% before the new one comes, that's for sure. So yeah, it's, yeah, that's the only thing that bothers me about the banner. Same with the Gotenks. I didn't pull physical Gotenks, and I tried to pull it. I did 9 multi-summons on physical Gotenks, and I did not get them, but I did get all the troll tanks. But I did not get physical troll tanks. Physical Super Saiyan 2 troll tanks. I do got dupes from for the other physical Super Saiyan Go tanks. And that's Super Saiyan 3. And that annoys me. But can't be helped. Can't be helped. It's okay. It's, yeah, it's how the game works. It's, yeah, that's how the game wants to roll. Might do 3 more summons on Ultra Instinct Goku, in the hope that I maybe get another Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Which I really want, a Super Saiyan 3 Strength Goku. I need one more, then I got all my dupe pads open for my Goku. That Goku really needs it, because he's, yeah, pretty behind. But for the rest, I can't complain at all. Let me know what you guys put also. I'm really curious what you guys got, or have any complaints about. But I found the Ultra Instinct banner good. I'm just a little bit unhappy that they released Ultra Instinct Goku without the Dokken Awakening. I hate it a little bit. No, it is not fair for saying that, but it is true. I'm kinda disappointed that he did that. I hoped that he waited with him, but I'm glad that he did the banner like this, so I will not complain at all. Too cool and all. I will also try and summon on the Gohan, mostly because I don't need Gohan itself. I would need it for the Extreme Awakening to Broly comes, but I don't really need him. I most likely will pull on it if if the Int Ultimate Gohan is in it, and if maybe some other awesome units that I need to do will be in it also, for sure. That's all I can say. For the rest I'm jolly. I'm really jolly, I'm really peachy. Fuck physical go chance, I will get them later. Bulma the physical Gotenks. Bulma panties the physical Gotenks. I will get that guy in another time. Like I always do. Same with a lot of units. Still waiting for Super Saiyan 3 Broly, but anyway, this was the fight. And it's over. And I gotta say this to you guys, this was DokuFan. I'm going off. Goodbye, auf Wiedersehen. And see you guys later. And DokuFan out. And have a nice new year, guys. Bye.